What's up, everybody? This is Zoya, the Russian Korean, and the new music video promoting the Arcane series that will be premiering on Netflix this week has been released. It's actually been a few days, so I'm kind of late on this one, but I had my reasons for it. So I think, you know what, we're still gonna watch it today. Better late than never. From the very beginning, I was actually wondering if there was going to be a music video that is Arcane related, and so guess what? There is now. And the song title is Enemy by Imagine Dragons and JID or JID. I have no idea who this is. I'm sorry if you're a fan. I guess we shall find out here if they even show them in the first place in the video. Because my assumption, at least from the thumbnail, is that they're going to be using footage from the actual series. I love song releases, as you may know from my other reactions, which, by the way, if you haven't seen, you can check those out. I've also looked at other content released by Riot related to Arcane, so if you'd like to see those, you can watch the video. I'll probably leave a card somewhere here. But before we dive into the music video, if you enjoy this kind of content, please do consider liking this video, sharing it with your friends, subscribing to the channel if you haven't already done so, and commenting in the comment section down below your own thoughts. And now with this out of the way, let's get into the music video. Okay, here we are, Imagine Dragons and JID Enemy from the series Arcane League of Legends official music video. That was a mouthful, but let's start. The last drop. That kind of scared me a little bit. Imagine Dragons! There's Jinx. Wait, what? Wait. Did they animate? Are those? Is that? Wait. I think they actually animated them. Wow, they animated Imagine Dragons and this is JID, I guess, or JID. I'm sorry. Do you say JID or JID? I'm just going to keep saying JID, okay? But they put them in the Arcane world. What do you know? That's pretty cool. I mean, I at least I think so. Yeah, I think so. I think that's them. I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world. Definitely sounds like Imagine Dragons. Oh, Echo! For those of you who don't know, I was always wondering, is Echo gonna be here? Is Echo gonna be in Arcane? And this officially confirms it. I believe he's gonna be in the series. It's exciting. Okay. So she's imitating her sister. Oh, Echo. So this is before everything went wrong. Okay, Echo. Wait, hold on a second. Who are they beating up? Are they beating up Echo? Or Vi? That kind of looks like Vi? I don't know. Could be anybody. Maybe that guy on the right. Uh-oh. Everybody wants to be my enemy. They're fighting now. For real, though. Look out for yourself, my enemy. Look out for yourself. Look, a
okay. I'm hoping that somebody pray for me. I'm praying that somebody hope for me. I'm staying where nobody supposed to be. Posted, being a wreck of emotions. Ready to go whenever you let me know. The road is long, so put the pedal into the flow. The energy on my trail, my energy unavailable. I'ma tell it my silhouette go. Hey, when I fly on my drive to the top, I've been out of shape, thinking out the box, I'm an astronaut. I blasted off the planet, rock that caused catastrophe, and it matters more because I had it. Now I had a thought about wreaking havoc on an opposition. Kinda shocking, they want a static with precision. I'm automatic, quarterback, I ain't talking sack and pack it up, I don't panic, batter up. Who the baddest, it don't matter, cause we is just
everybody wants to be my enemy. I'm getting rap god vibes. I actually love how they did not just put in like footage from the series into the music video, but they actually made the animation for the video. What I mean by that is like you can see her like lip syncing, right? So she's like singing the song along with them, and they put in they animated the artists themselves and put them in the video. I think that's so cool. That's an interesting shot of her as a kid and then her as an adult or young adult. I'm not sure how old is Jinx when she's in this form. I actually like this song. The rap part was really good too. And once again, I feel like, you know, this actually feels like a real music video for these reasons. Like a lot of these shots, they're probably not even gonna be in the series like these, you know, where they're like against like this white backdrop. And like clearly this is for just the music video, just exclusively for this, which I think is really nice and puts a lot of artistic spin on a lot of these. I mean, all of this is art, right? Because it's animation, it's music, it's storyline, it's everything. So, and the song itself, actually, I like the sound of it. I had my ideas about what it would sound like. It definitely sounds very Imagine Dragon-ish, you know what I mean? Especially the verse. Wake up to the sounds of yeah. The silence that allows for my mind to I feel like these motives, they I'm searching to behold. Like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I've heard it in multiple Imagine Dragons songs, and so yeah, this definitely sounds like them. The addition of JID's part or JID's part was really nice as well. I feel like the rap part for me is probably my favorite, but overall just the song itself is really good, even without the video, but you add the video and that just makes it so much better. Probably gonna add the song to my streaming playlist, which reminds me, if you didn't know, I do have a Twitch channel. So there's a link in the description. You can visit it if you'd like and follow me on Twitch as well. Perhaps watch me play and hear the song in the background. I love this frame because it's the artists themselves and then there's a Jinx alongside with them. I like the outfits as well. They made them really fit in the Zaun world. You can see the little green stuff here and there. So to sum it up, great music video. Really like the song itself, but also the way that they decided to make it in the first place. Once again, not just insert like snippets from different episodes, but actually animate the characters to lip sync, to be part of the music video exclusively, and also animate the artists themselves to put them into the world of Arcane. But what did you guys think about this video? How did you like the beat? Which part is your favorite? Do you think this video reveals anything about what's going to be happening in the series? Let me know in the comment section below. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. This was Zoya, the Russian Korean. Thanks again, and I'll see you next time.